Hey, how's it going, Ghost Infamous Ghost being you, another episode? Call of Duty Black Ops 1 Campagne. And also welcome back to the Road to Black Ops 3. Man, these past couple episodes, amazing. Wouldn't change it for anything. This game is probably a pretty good Black Ops campaign game. But I haven't played Black Ops. I'm just talking straight into Mike. Mike, we're all men here. But anyways, if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, oh no, I unplugged my Triton. Oh no. Oh, that's why, because my big desk chair is, oh god. Oh, so professional. Oh, I'm not sitting, oh, okay. Sorry about that. But yeah, go check them out. In the playlist that I have. So let's start again. Oh yeah, we finally figured out where the broadcast is, so let's just get that out of the way first. Oh yeah, there's like 2 minutes or 2 hours. I think it's 2 hours until the launch of Nova 6.
Alpha, we got visual on
response. Oh my god, this problem again.
Beginning approach.
I'm so sorry.
Formation.
I'll explain it later.
Approaching the number station.
Honestly, I had to make sure that everything was good, but ow, I had to make sure my audio from last episode was going pretty good, but unfortunately I forgot to what is it? Oh, I can actually move. That's nice. I forgot to use, no, not use. I forgot to turn off my thing, so.
We need to secure the LZ.
On it.
My speakers, so. Sorry about that. Got this. Oh, I gotta protect something? Alright. Boom.
Yankee team in position. Alpha moving to provide support, over. Roger that. Moving in. Yankee 1, on me. Go. Take us around the port side.
Moving to port.
Weapon free.
Everybody's dying. This is really like the most parts I record in one session that I'm actually enjoying the game besides LEGO Jurassic World, like, you know, the stupidest game I've ever played in my life. I had way more parts of that too for the people that actually did kind of enjoy it, but I was afraid I would get copyright strikes because of the song, the main theme playing in it and everything. I probably wouldn't have, but I just didn't want to take the chance because I didn't really enjoy the game. So, yeah. There's that. And you have to do what you like, not what the views are. So if you like one game but the views aren't doing too well, still play it. In my opinion. If that's what you like doing, then you play that. You own that. It's hard to fly a helicopter and also no, it's not really. Man, won't this thing just sink already? I mean, look. Look at all. Oh my god.
Yankee team in position. Moving to lower decks. Over.
Yankee Weaver.
So.
Oh my god. Oh my god. One of these again. Oh, that's a bad time. But figured out also that Weaver was like interrogating us and like, you know, being very rough with us because that's what interrogators are supposed to do. And I didn't feel safe around. Jesus Christ. How come Hudson doesn't help me?
Roger that, Yankee. Alpha team is right behind you. Enemy eyes! Yes. Take down that eye! Take it fire! Yankee, fire on the eye!
Are you kidding me? Oh my god! This is like the last part of the game, I think, as well.
Over. Roger that, Yankee. Alpha team is right behind you.
Gotta move for that.
Yankee 2, fire on the eye.
Okay, I'm gonna die again. Uh-oh.
Mason, get us to the helipad.
Roger that.
Hey, I'm sane. Oh, God. Oh, my God. And we're done. What if that thing just snapped? Wouldn't that be funny?
Yankee team, super.
Moving through deck two. No,
let's go end this.
I know it is. Keep looking.
Dear Lord. Who's this, the FMAS? Yeah. I totally cheated. I said that as soon as I looked at the name. This is a Mac 11. Totally didn't look at the name there. I'm gonna scrub it, Black Ops. Calm down. Dude, wouldn't it be so messed up if they made this game? Like, if you, like, whoever you killed, like, that affected, like, your ending? That would suck. I wonder if this game has multiple endings. That's the first time I got that on point. There's multiple games that has that happen. Whoever you kill, it affects the ending. Oh, Dishonored, that I haven't completed or played. So I might. Why would I say completed if? I'll show you water then. That series may be coming pretty soon. Where the frick is this dude? Where's this goober? Oh my god. There we go. What a goober, am I right? I don't knife you. I don't screw you, kid. Now, okay. Okay, you're a goober too. It's just knife you. This is loud in my headset. But I like it. I highly enjoy it. Okay, goober. Throwing grenades, you die. I'm such a hypocrite, I do the same thing. But I do it for good. Boom. Yeah. If I get to kill somebody, like big in the storyline, I'm just gonna knife them. What, Weaver? Alright, I'm coming. Okay, you goober. Sorry, I didn't want to risk knifing the guy. Ooh, is it gonna be another underwater level? Knife. Oh my god. You know, let's just take it by levels. Everybody up here taken care of? Alright, let's take the guys down on the main deck. Which is everybody. Oh my good god, I'm gonna die. Really? Really? Ah, you suck. Alright, throw grenades. Hey, Weaver. I'm rendezvousing. Rendezvous. I'm a goober. It is gonna be an underwater level.
More to the ship than we thought.
Broadcast station is beneath us.
shit! Dragovich is starting the broadcast! Command, this is Alpha 1. We have confirmed that Rusalka is the broadcast source. Bring in the airstrike. We're on our way out.
Not yet. We need to find Dragovich.
In less than 15 minutes, the U.S. Navy is gonna blow this place apart!
I made the mistake of not confirming the kill 5 years ago at Baikonur.
You sure you're still not brainwashed?
Would it matter? Son of a bitch needs to go down once and for all!
Oh my god.
Get out of here, Weaver. We're gonna finish this.
Alright, let's do it. Oh my god, I was right.
Hudson, you see the buoys?
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us.
Whee!
It's more than a transmitter.
It's a supply station for the Soviet submarine fleet. Part of Dragovich's plan for invasion once the Nova 6 was released.
See, honestly, since Black Ops 3 has underwater shooting and everything, and it's pretty cool, don't you guys think it would be... Oh, no, unplugged my headset. Don't you guys think it would be cool if they made an underwater zombies map, or is it just me? I think it's just me, but I think it would be pretty fun. Like, if you get, like, the Pez helmet, the PES, or the Pez dispenser helmet, I think it would be pretty fun. Like, if you ever had one of those. Hudson, you look funny. Guns blazing! I saw that last minute, and when I went prone, that's great. Beautiful, actually. So if I talk down like this, I don't realize this. So if I'm like this, I'm sorry. So yeah, if I'm like this, sorry. I don't know what to say. Yeah, somebody's gonna throw a frag. I'm all out of tacticals. Frag. Alright, let's roll. Dude, did you see how that guy was shooting me? It was like,
Tango down.
My good god. Okay, so you have to go through here. No, I have to go downstairs, I think. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah, very close to it. Water! I like the water. Yeah, I think we're gonna get exploded.
They've begun the attack. Weaver, what's happening?
Get it. Slam it in.
Too late. I wish you had a choice to go if you wanted to go find Dragovich or not. Because personally, I would. Just so I could, like, you know, have satisfaction of killing him. Because, like, you know, he did so many things to me and, like, to Mason and everybody, but... I don't know, but you can die though. Really? Yeah, you can die too. Oh my god. It's gonna be an underwater map, isn't it? Yay! Yay! I love underwater! I don't know why, I just love the fact. Oh, that's not good. I like the underwater. We gotta find Dragovich as fast as possible. Can I please get out?
We need to find Dragovich before they bring the whole place down on top of us.
Exactly. Sweet soundtrack, bro. Double kill. I can't see, the whole screen is shaking.
Up the ladder.
Let's roll out. Choose weapons. Galali? Yeah, I'm fine with what you know what? I need a weapon. Let's do the extended mag. There we go. Now let's roll. Jump shot. Prone shot. MOG, hire me. Not MOG, Optic, hire me. Well, I already ruined that opportunity. Come on, seriously, you thought that would work? Alright, I'm gonna knife everybody in this room. Go! Knife. 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 Hit it. Oh yeah, knife. Oh yeah, from now on, I should just knife everybody, shouldn't I? Wait, that's gonna kill me. Also, try it. Knife. Knife. Heal up a bit. Knife. Heal up a bit. Oh, it's still you. Yeah. That could be a problem. Alright, who else we got? Alright, we got crap over here that we gotta go do. Knife. 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 Take this place down.
Dragovich.
You should have been my finest agent. It would all been so much simpler.
Dragovich!
It is simple. I'm gonna kill you. Try to fuck with my mind. Fire! You don't know anything. Try to turn me against my own. Try to make me kill my own president.
Right?
Oh, it's not turn. You have to like.
Come on, Mason.
There we go. Have a good sleep in hell.
Mason, this way.
I was going like this with go, left stick. I wasn't pushing it down.
Mason, this way.
Mace, you did it, Mace. You did what I could not.
Mason, it is over. We won.
For now.
Ascension. Nice font, Trierk. Nice font. I like how they're going Sally. Nice touch, nice touch. Well, hopefully y'all enjoyed it. If something's after this, and I'll definitely keep this recording on, but let's just see, this is credits. Skip it. I knew it. A dick. Are you kidding me? Really? It throws you into five. Judge more by what we do here than anywhere else. I find that highly interesting. So, guys, if you beat the game, skip the credits or just make sure like you watch it or whatever. If that's what you want. I don't know if I missed anything special in there. But you watch the 5 cinematic intro, and then it puts you straight into 5. So be ready to kill some zombies, because that's what happens after Nova 6 happens. Nova 6 strikes, unfortunately, you're down. I will definitely be happy with playing this. Oh my god, this is so cool. I can't believe it. But hopefully you all enjoyed. If you guys did, make sure to hit that like button. Subscribe to Ghost. If you guys want to see some zombies since I beat the campaign, just let me know. Down in the comments below. I'll see you.